What up? It's N8. We're back with Teamfight Tactics. We got the Galactic Armory, and we all start with the same items. Cool. I haven't done this one yet. And we got Static Shiv and Death Blade, and I believe everyone will have the same one, so... Yep. Okay. Armory, is he gonna lose this, or what?
End of the timeline.
She took a lot of damage. Alright. So... Can't buy them all.
Chaos is the preferred state of nature.
I love a challenge.
Okay. Not sure which direction I want to go here. It's early though. That's why. I would also state
that if anyone
wants to like and subscribe, that's appreciated. And you can always comment and leave tips below too.
This world will be the first step on my road to conquest.
I need to buy him, so.
I have my orders.
Okay, well. Yeah. For now. I think I need to. I feel like if I'm using spell crit, I kind of want to spell that down, right? This would be good for a blaster if I have two.
Yes.
We could go brawler blaster with the second pirate thrown in there. Okay. I'm gonna buy her two. The more things I have, the more chance we have in the beginning here of trying to get a good comp. I feel.
I have my orders.
Wish I had another Celestial. Hey! What are we doing here? What the hell are they doing? picked, so take what they give me, which probably won't be what I want. I guess we'll take Darius for now. Sell her. I think we're gonna sell her. You know, I don't have any shirts. Sisters are in group text.
Time to go to work.
Pivoting out of pirates anyways, then we do, you know, we put it on somebody else, but as is, I think it was good for him. Wish I had something better to do. Helped out. I shouldn't have given that, I guess. I guess I was wrong. Should I sell him?
They will regret opposing me.
Or him? Close to a 3-star now? Because it doesn't up his. Put him in there for now. could choose anything, probably be a tier. I'm gonna take the spatula too. Not bad. Darius, too. Double damage. Plus the crit. I could save it. Right? Jace, too, maybe, but it's good. I'm using it.
I have my orders.
Will I try this restart? Rock on, Darius. Part of me wishes I would have sold him, but the setup is way better.
The galaxy must be purified.
I have a hard time not putting her on any team I make.
Fully charged.
Go back in. I didn't want to put the dang it. Probably not going to be able to put her in here either, especially because I don't want to play this for me.
Like fish in a barrel.
That was super close. Like the Force Celestial healing probably won that for me. Right.
They will regret opposing me. I have my orders.
The galaxy must be purified.
Lucky.
Everybody,
okay. me. Oh my god. Let's wait. Things are going pretty well. Jinx and so they are. Can't lie about it. They really are. Now, I love this item, but I last pick, so we're taking this. The leftovers. I'll take this for $100. But okay, let's save for the next two, and then after the end of four, round four here, we'll level up to eight. And then should I use another save? I think I'll save. Darius comes flying across the field. Oh my gosh! Well, they're on my purple.
Time to go to work!
Don't worry about that.
Feeling lucky.
Fun. That was sad, because it was like one hit, maybe two. Like, so close. Like, if I'm gonna get demolished, I get demolished. That one really upset me. Especially when he's running such a similar comp. Two losses in a row all of a sudden? What is happening? So I should have leveled harder. Oh, I just missed a jinx. All because I was too worried about it. It's all down. Yeah. race away. This is frustrating though. I really, really, really would like a gangplank. 50 plus gold later. Two more of her. Okay, we're back at four Celestial at least. But not getting gangplank to start getting items. It's killing me. Like, you're killing me, Smalls. Like, seriously ridiculous. The last game that I posted when I got second was because of snipers. Now I'm losing my butt because of snipers in this one. Like, they are nuts. Of course, not getting gameplank is probably as big a deal as anything. So frustrating.
Are you cool.
I'm gonna lose though, that's for sure. There's nothing I can do. Probably would have been better off leaving her in there, but I hope there's some scenarios that start turning things around. Yeah, that's essentially what I need to win. Darius just to go off. I wouldn't give for a gangplank though. I mean, this is why I quit playing Celestials. Or Cybernetic. Because I literally roll 100 plus gold and not find Echo. Now, 100 plus gold, no gangplank. Whatever though, I got top 4, I guess. I'm not going to get first, even though I'm still in first for right now. But this is good. I'm gonna take that. It's a little late now. You know, it's not a good item on me. I shouldn't sit here so long again. Good item, but not for him. I know I don't have the demolitionist in there, but not a lot I can really do. Now that I have them, if items start dropping, I might get, you know, a lot of times a spatula seems fairly common. And then obviously a rod too, but yeah, I could be out the next very next match here, so who knows what's going on. Anybody else that had a chance against me, that guy. Alright. Well, fourth is fourth. At least I didn't lose LP. Again, though, if you want to like or subscribe, that's appreciated. How did the person have 2-3 stars and still get eighth? And this one. Holy smokes. What the what? Okay, that's odd. But, yeah. Any tips or comments, too, leave them below. We'll catch you next video. Later.